have that green light thanks in large part to the 33 saves that Jonathan Quick has made in this game. Here comes Archibald with a step into the zone. Archibald! Quick makes the save!
Archibald tried to open him up with a can opener, and Jonathan slid the back leg underneath him to close that spot and make a huge save. King's still within one.
Another gem. Athanasiou drops it in. One hop. Wide of the net. Kulak unable to clear. Lizotte got a stick to it. Nugent Hopkins to the loose change. And now Kaliev takes the puck away in neutral ice. Edler with Kempe. He's in down the left wing. Upended by Cece. Dreisaitl tried to move it up ahead and hit the stick of Stetcher while up in the Oilers bench.
So with all the speed Archibald had, what he's trying to do is go across the crease, open up the pads of the goaltender, and just slide it home. And you see Jonathan reaches behind himself with his glove, but I think it's down low with that left leg. It just came around. Oh, great look right there. See the kick of Archibald with the leg trying to get Jonathan to flinch. Looked like the stick for the most part was between the legs, but he had to whip around that back leg, the left leg, to hold on. You got to remember that one.